Good morning. How's everyone doing today? Good. Well, we're going to talk about something very important. Look what I've got. I got a Tom Brady football. It's deflated. Y'all don't know that joke, do you? He didn't get it either, by the way. Look at this. I have a, what is this? It's a car. Look else what I've got. Look, it's even the right color. Yeah, and it's the right color, right? No, okay. Yeah, someone always says no. And look what I got. This is for the girls. Look, what's her name? Do you know her name? Okay, you good, good. See, these are all toys that maybe some of you have at home. And they're all things that belong to you, right? They're your possessions. Well, Jesus is talking to a young man today who has many possessions. He has many, many things. He has lots of money. How many of you have lots of money? Do you really? Good, good. You should talk to mom and dad about that. And if you have a lot of toys, how many of you have a lot of toys? See, you have a lot of possessions. But you know, this rich young man, he had lots of money. He owned a lot of things. But here's the problem. This young man thought that he was not a sinner. He thought that he kept God's law. Do any of you keep God's law perfectly? No. And you know, the last commandment that Jesus mentioned to the young man was that you're to honor your father and mother. How many of you have honored your father and mother? Don't put your hand up. Don't put your hand up. I know better than that. Because I don't honor my father and mother either. Because I too am a sinner. So therefore, we all break God's law. That includes moms and dads and grandpas and grandmas, because we all break God's law. We either murder in our heart, or we steal things, or we commit adultery, or we covet everything that is our neighbor's, and we don't honor our father and mother, and we even sometimes seek to defraud someone. And that's what Jesus told this young man today. And when the young man heard this, he heard that, oh, I've kept the law. He told Jesus, I have kept the law. Because I have all these possessions, it's obvious that I'm a good person. But Jesus tells him, you're not a good person, because you break God's law every day. And then Jesus tells him something very important. You have all of these things, and Jesus says, sell all of them and give all your money to the poor, and then come follow me, because if you follow me, you will have treasures in heaven. You will have treasures in heaven. So Jesus is telling you, and he's telling everyone looking at you, and he's telling me that we are to have only one God in our life. Not a God of toys, or a God of cars, or a God of tractors, or a God of money. We have one God. Who's our one God? Jesus. Jesus is our one God. And only in Jesus is there life and salvation. Oh, I thought he wanted to play with the car, but I guess not. So Jesus is our only God. And if we follow Jesus, we will have treasures in heaven. In other words, we will have eternal life because of what Jesus has done for us. So, okay. So who is your God? Jesus is your God. So because Jesus is your God, let's pray to him. Let's fold our hands and close our eyes and let us pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for being our God. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for telling us that there is only one way to heaven, and that there in heaven you will give to us a treasure. For Lord Jesus, you are the treasure. You are the one who has won eternal life for all of us. And Lord Jesus, I believe that you are my God, and I don't need anything else. I don't need anyone else. I only need you, Lord Jesus. And all the children said...